what's going on, I guess. So I figured I'd try something different tonight. And it's cold out. Why did I not wear a sweatshirt? So I'm going to probably do a few of these videos a year. Not going to happen all the time. So I just got done working my 7th 12-hour shift in a row, and I was feeling like I needed to celebrate a little bit. So me thinking, I'm going to start a new video series. Not going to happen all the time. Maybe a few times a year. Maybe once a month. We'll see. Some of you may not be interested in this, but well, you never know. So I got a new package in the mail the other day. My birthday is a week from today. So yeah, I got it on, so today's Friday and I got it on Wednesday. So I figured I'd try out this little series, see if it hits or not. And, decided to call it either, Friday night at the bar or, beer and bar. So what I decided on my way home tonight is, I stopped to grab some meat to cook and have for dinner, and I also picked up some beers. Been a week straight. I've been eating only meat products, dairy, and eggs all week long. I've been very good. Some seasoning, some sauces. I think the most sauce I had was some ranch and barbecue or buffalo sauce on some chicken the other night. So I decided just to have a couple beers tonight. So this is actually from a brewery here in Michigan, and it is from the Grand Armory Brewing. It's in Grand Haven, Michigan, and it's called We Kilt Kyle Scottish Ale. And it is a really heavy and rich and malty sweet caramel notes. Not a beer I would normally drink. I've already had two, and after a week of not having any kind of like carbs and only eating proteins, basically hit the spot. So I've had two. This is number three. This will be the last one I have tonight. It's like $14 for a six pack, but because it's a Scottish ale and it's got a Scottish dude on it wearing a kilt, carrying I can't tell what he's carrying. I would say an axe, but it's behind the axe head. It is behind his head. There's a glare on there. Anyways, I don't drink very often, maybe 10 times a year, mainly when we're camping and stuff like that is when I drink, or special occasions, but I decided tonight I needed one. So I'm going to go ahead and flip the camera on. I'm going to get my birthday present opened up and you guys can see what it is. So as you can see, I got myself a safety squat bar from Elite FTS. I did post a picture of it on the day I got it on Instagram. Wow. As a teaser kind of this video coming up, and I did post in the comments that it was a safety squat bar. Why would I hide what it is when I'm going to make the video eventually anyways, right? But so I finally got around to being able to have a little bit of time to post the video. So looks really good. I'm not gonna obviously test it out tonight. I need to one move the squat rack, which is over here, to about right here, straight behind me, in front of the deadlift rack. At least for the next couple weeks. As soon as it gets nicer out, everything is going to come out of the garage. Everything is gonna get put where I want it to be at. Yeah, and hopefully it'll be the last time I ever do that. It'll stay there until we move, or this honestly isn't gonna be the house that we stay in forever. So this will not be my final resting place for my garage gym. I had a friend of mine say this is I'm like the Batman of garage gyms because I have a little bit of everything, which is true. I mean, for strongman stuff, I have damn near anything you need for preparing for a competition. If I need something, I'm going to get it. Or have ways that I can train it. So, that said, look for videos of me testing out that pretty soon. Why did I buy it? Why did I choose this one? It's the best one on the market. Christian's got the same one. I've used it at his house, I believe, twice. I really like it. It's durable. It's lasted him as long as it has. There's lots of other people that have this exact same one, and it's lasted them as long as it has. And I was gonna buy a Titan one. Brandon, you had one for sale, and I should have jumped on it then, but it wasn't part of the next thing I'm gonna talk about here. And the one from Titan was half the price, but you also get what you pay for, right? So, this one was, it was $420, and that was 15% off, and it included shipping and tax and everything like that. The one from Titan was like 190 and had free shipping. So I would have got it for just probably a little bit over $200. They both coming from Ohio. I ordered this on last Saturday and it came on Wednesday. So very close to get it to me. It took hardly any time to get it at all. And I needed it for the program that I'm going to be following, which I did buy a program. I will be following, if you guys know who it is, it's Hafthor Bjornsson, sells a training program. I purchased it and will be following that in preparation for the next competition I do. So that is a 4-day workout, and I'm gonna throw a fifth day in there when I prep for my competition when I get closer. So probably on like the second or third cycle of the program, I will be following it to a T and adding in a fifth day. So I have big goals for this next competition, and I want to hit them. So we'll get to that into a further video. Right now I'm just rambling because that's why. Anyways, so yeah, I'm gonna be starting to practice with this, getting my squat rack set up where I need it to be in the next couple days. I am off tomorrow morning or tomorrow during the day, but I have lots of stuff planned. I was gonna try and lift tonight, but beer sounded better for tonight. But yeah, lots of stuff going on tomorrow. The wife has to work in the morning. The daughter and I and the son are gonna hang out until about noon. We're going to look at some new furniture. Maybe I'll vlog tomorrow. And then if possible, the wife and or the wife and I are gonna go out on a date night tomorrow night, which has been, how old's my daughter? Almost five, probably over 5 years since me and the wife had a date night by ourselves. We've had some like lunches and stuff like that when the kids were in school or daycare, and just not long enough, meet her on her lunch break or something like that. So we're gonna go out tomorrow night, hopefully, and I gotta work Saturday, Sunday. Off on Monday, so I'm gonna try and train Sunday night, maybe definitely on Monday, and then Tuesday I start my night's routine, so I will lift before I go to work. And honestly, nothing's gonna be too impressive right now because I am trying to cut. I'm following the carnivore to the T as much as possible. I mean, except for drinking a couple beers tonight. I am sorry if I'm grossing anybody out at this point. I just needed to relax a little bit tonight. And you guys know I like to talk. So, I've probably already talked enough. I appreciate you guys watching this unboxing. And let me know if you did make it this far. If you thought this was any kind of interesting at all. Some of you are probably still amused and laughing at me, Lori. And yeah, maybe I'll do this a couple times a year. I definitely like to enjoy my beverages while I'm camping. Relax by a fire. S'mores aren't the only thing getting toasted by the campfire side, so I definitely enjoy some microbrew craft beers by the campfire side, so. Yeah. This is getting better the more I try it. So, anyways, I appreciate you guys watching. As always, my friends, lift big, eat big, and get big, and don't drink and drive.